You can hear rustling in the background of this. Oh, here's a, I'm taking the camera out of my bag. I'm going to stop narrating. There's some people walking in the background here in real life. Have your buds plugged in and they're pushed up to where the microphone is for this screen. I'm hoping that that's allowing you to get around. Interestingly, when I pulled out the earbuds in, the way, I wanted to use the open speaker, and the video let stop.
Okay, you cannot open that. Pull the
top,
please. Pull the
top.
Security guards
and...
You cannot open that.
Leave them. What do you want to do?
No, you cannot open that. That's for the use.
Yeah, thank you.
Please. Close that. No, you can't do that. I'm telling you, you can't do that. You can't do
you
that.
You are wrong.
That's a private property.
How you are wrong.
You
are wrong.
No, this is
property.
Leave
me. You can't do that.
I'm telling you, you can't do that.
If I can have access to the record,
I'm going to have
access
to this one.
Come out with anything, you're going to get hurt, I'm telling you.
Yeah, man, but I'm sure you're saying like, what your details are on that, because I'm definitely not someone who would ever do anything like that, nor is my special, nor is that my car ever running it. I'm trying to get the water and leave. I don't have a knife in my hand. No, this isn't a knife. This is a pliers. I don't have a knife in my hand. I'm going to leave this thing all day long.
This is private property. You cannot do this.
Don't get next to it, Sergio.
Okay?
Don't get next to it.
And, wait, you're not remembering me. Might not know this, but we've been through this. And I was coming by to ask for a bottle of water because I'm thirsty. That was why I was here last night before. I'm going to be somewhere in these halls as I'm legally allowed to be.